tanks and infantry are coming through.
Yes, sir. That's right, sir.
Runner says trucks and tanks all over the place.
Roger, we'll call it out. Company says we're pulling back to our LD. Solanas, pass the word back to the 3rd Squad. Kirby, the 2nd.
Okay.
You coming, Lieutenant?
Later. Go!
Pull back!
Doc! Pull back! Pull back! Pull back! Pull back!
Soldier?
No, sir.
All right. Keep your hand on this. Press on it. It'll stop the bleeding. I'll get somebody up here to take care of you.
Very little detail. Don't waste your time, Lieutenant. I think I'm just about headed.
Barrage must be lifting. Crowds will be coming through soon. Come on, help me.
I get it, sir.
Help me.
All right. Hey.
Tank!
Close are our lines, sir?
Not close enough. We'll never make it back that way. Crowds are between us and home. A pillbox. Hang on to me.
Carlos.
Told you, German pillbox. What's left of it?
I hope we don't come back.
Not this crew.
How's it look?
Hard to tell.
Artillery. It's moving in.
Oh, it's thunder.
Stark. James B. 324. 43486. Blood type O. What's left of it?
What outfit you from?
L Company, sir. I'm a runner.
Hey. Don't waste good salt about it, Lieutenant.
Pretty sure I'm wasting it, huh?
Nothing you can do for me.
I've seen guys wounded much worse than this. 3 weeks later, they were chasing every nurse in the hospital.
Yes, sir, but they were in the hospital.
You will be, too. As soon as it gets dark, I'm going to get us back. There you are, see? Simple as that. Let's see if I can find some light for us. Getting closer all the time. It's raining. Did you hear what I said, Stark? It's beginning to rain. You know what that means? Pretty soon, every crowd in the neighborhood is going to be diving for shelter. I'll be able to get you back to our lines. Not being spotted.
You think so, sir?
I know so. You're a soldier. Pretty lucky to have $1 million wound like that.
$1 million wound, sir. Not with my luck.
Well, I'm no expert, but if I was in your shoes, I'd figure 3 weeks in a nice, clean hospital and a trip home. Did you hear that, Star?
Yes, sir, I heard. Funny how things change, ain't it, sir?
Yeah, it is.
I was laying out there in that foxhole, I was thinking. Stark, you've had it. Then you come along and you pull me out of there. Thank you. There, my boy. He's 9 months old. Never seen him. Sure some boy, ain't he, sir?
Now that's a real baby.
Yes, sir.
What's your name? Your wife?
Val. Valentine. She was born on February 14th, so... You know, it's Valentine's Day. We all call her Val. She always resented her birthday because it... She figured it kind of cheated her out of prison. Well, it's good to remember nice things at a time like this, ain't it, sir?
Yeah. Time to go, soldier.
Yes, sir.
Verfluchtes Wetter. Wenn der Krieg doch vorüber wäre. Mach leicht.
Der Regen ist gut für den Bau, aber nicht für mich.
Da hast du recht, Mann. Gib mir die Karte.
Schießen, nicht schießen.
Move. I said move. Hands behind your neck. Come on! Take your coat off. Huh? Turn around. I said turn!
Boom drain.
You understand English?
Yes. Studied it years ago. Used to be an important language.
It'll be around for a while. Tell him he's next.
Klimmer. They're all fighting.
All right. Take the coat off.
If they don't do exactly as I say, I'll shoot them.
Tut, was er sagt. Einer ist schwer verletzt, und der kann gar nichts machen.
Shut up.
My comrade only said your man has a very bad wound.
I'll bet he did.
Just because we're enemies. There's no reason we cannot feel pity for a man that's close to death.
Well, what are we going to do, Lieutenant?
We're going to do exactly as we planned. I'm gonna carry you back to our lines.
What about them, sir?
They'll be all right. As soon as I find something to tie them up with.
Lieutenant, don't you know our army is all around here? You'll never get him back to your lines.
You're lying.
Don't let him get to you, Stark. Their buddies don't like being out in this rain any better than they do. Down in the mud out there. We'll have to wait a while before we can get out of here.
Wait a while? Lieutenant, your men cannot wait.
I can wait. I can wait.
No, soldier. Your blood soaking through much longer and you'll die, soldier. Lieutenant, may I make a suggestion? You surrender to us. That's the best way. As a prisoner, you'll be given safe conduct to the rear. And this poor man can get immediate medical attention.
I've heard about some of your lucky prisoners.
That's propaganda, Lieutenant. That's propaganda. They told you we eat babies too?
Lieutenant. It's bleeding again bad.
Huh? All right, now settle down. As soon as this truck pulls out of here, I'll get you to an aid station.
Why wait, Lieutenant? We've got a very good aid station about a half a kilometer down the road.
All right, settle back, boy. Try not to move. It'll work out.
I'm sorry for you, soldier. It's too bad, soldier. It's the same in our army. Officers are always the same. A rank and file soldier can bleed his life into the ground as long as a proud officer does not surrender. I'm speaking like a human being, Lieutenant.
Human being?
Oh, yes, of course. I am the enemy. I have no feelings. I am not to be trusted, I know. I'll tell you the kind of human being I really am, Lieutenant. I'm a man who resents anyone trying to be a hero at the expense of somebody else's life. Now, those men out there or others like them will come in here sooner or later and you know it. It's all a matter of time before you're discovered. Meanwhile, he bleeds and you wait.
Sit down.
Lieutenant. Is there an aid station down the road?
I doubt it.
I'll tell the truth, sir. I have no reason to lie. I'll tell you the truth, Lieutenant. Your man is badly hurt, sir. He's gonna die without help.
Stark, he'll do anything, he'll say anything. All he wants is out. They just moved into the area. They haven't had a chance to set up an aid station yet. He's looking out for his own neck, not yours. Stark. The truck's gonna move out of here soon, then I'll get you out of here.
don't think it's ever going to move on. Don't you hear it? It's stuck in the mud.
I don't think even your soldier believes you, Lieutenant.
I don't care what you think.
If the situation were reversed, if I were lying there bleeding to death, and if those were Americans out there, and if my lieutenant were as inhuman as you, I'll do something about it.
You shut up. Just shut up.
Lieutenant, help me. I'm dying.
All right, I'll help you, Stark. I told you I would, and I will. Now, hold on. Just hold on, kid.
I'm dying. I don't want to die. Somebody, help me! Help me!
Next time you do that, I'll brain you. You didn't help yourself any with that. Tell him to put a fresh dressing on this man.
I can do it.
I want him to do it!
Clemmer, verbinde die Wunde.
Ich kann nicht.
Verbinde die Wunde!
He's on.
Put something under his head.
Mach ihm ein Kopfkissen.
Thank you. Lieutenant. Are you going to tie him up now?
Couldn't tie my own shoelace now.
Well, you could make them tie each other up. Couldn't you do that?
Who's going to tie the last one?
I wonder what's going to happen to me.
We're going to have to wait, Stark.
I can't wait. You said you was going to get me back to our lines. I can't wait.
Soldier. Soldier. What I said before about being a human being, even though I am your enemy, I meant it. I don't like to see you die, soldier. We can save you if you surrender.
All right, we've been all through that.
If your lieutenant is afraid to surrender, let him give you his gun. You can keep us here until he gets back to his own lines. Think it over, soldier. Does it sound like a trick?
The answer is no.
Why? You get back. I get help at their hospital.
They're playing you for a sucker, Stark. Look at him. You can see the wheels turning in his head. There's three of them. They'll jump you in a second.
I give you my word. We wouldn't do that.
Your word.
What else do you want from me?
I want you to shut your mouth and keep it shut. Or say, help me, I'll shoot you here and now.
Yes.
You're out of your mind.
Am I? What other way is there except for me to lay here and bleed to death?
I don't shoot prisoners of war.
No. You let your own men die.
I can't commit murder.
What are you trying to do to me? I'll do it. All right, Lieutenant, do I die or do they? What's it going to be?
I've given you my decision.
All right, Lieutenant. In that case, I'd like for you to do a little job for me. I want you to go by my home and see my wife and my baby. And I want you to tell them what happened here in this stinking pill box. I want you to tell them that you condemned me to death to save three German soldiers. Tell them that. Will you?
Bitte, was sagen Sie?
Sie wollen uns umbringen.
Was?
Die wollen uns umbringen.
Wirklich? Nein.
Nein! Nein! Nicht schießen!
Klimmen. Klimmen. Gib mir die Granate. Klimmen.
Lass mich raus. Lass mich allein. Lass mich raus.
Bleib stehen, Klimmer. Klimmer.
Lass mich hier allein. Lass mich raus.
Gib mir die Granate, Klimmer. Klimmer. Bleib stehen.
Lass mich raus.
Don't do it, soldier. Don't. This is murder. Don't do it. Soldier. Don't.
Give me the gun, Stark.
No. Get away from there, Lieutenant.
No. 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 No.
You don't know what you're doing, Stark. You'd never be able to live with yourself.
Shut up. Shut up.
Stark, listen to me. Your wife and baby. You wanted me to see him, to tell him what I've done. What are you gonna tell him?
I'm home. I'm alive. I'm in one piece. That's what I'll tell him. I'm alive.
Stark. As soon as it stops, I'm going to take you back.
I don't think it's ever going to stop.
Time to go, soldier.
Them give me cold, sir.
Leave me here like this.
Oh, somebody will find you soon enough. Take you down to that aid station you told us about. It's only half a kilometer down the road, isn't it? Well, isn't it? Won't they take you down to that aid station where there are doctors to take care of you?
No one will find me here. Help. I need help.
Why should I? Soldier Stark is dead out there because I let you live. I'm not so sure anymore I did the right thing. For all I care, you can lie here and rot.
Lieutenant, help me.